Meanwhile, in Aurora, police are investigating after two suspected juveniles were shot outside a home. This was on East Wyoming Drive. We don't know much about a potential suspect. However, both victims are expected to survive. Aurora police say if anyone has any information on this incident, please give them a call.